Our culture wants to squeeze us into its understanding of identity. We are under pressure to find our identity in all kinds of things. You are what you do. You are what you make. You are where you live. You are what you drive. You are what you wear. You are what you consume. You are your mistakes. You are your past. Our culture wants to squeeze us into its understanding of identity. Remember, we belong to God, and we are who He says we are.